See, the problem with Facebook is that a lot of people be saying shit on Facebook, and I hate lies. I ain't got no motherfucking filter. You understand what I'm saying? I ain't got no filter. But the problem with Facebook is that y'all be, I ain't got time to be typing that much. JT Hall, don't you sit up there and tell that lie, dog. Don't sit up there and tell, I'm going to tell the truth now. Because the problem is, motherfuckers want a keyboard type on Facebook, and then when the truth come out, now it's something else. Nigga, JT, Haji offered you one and the move. You start backtracking, talking about, I got to ride smoke bike for a week. I ain't never rode that bike. And I said to you, Haji never rode my bike before either. I've been trying to get him to ride, but our schedules keep messing up. He ain't never rode it. That's his first time. Y'all want to talk shit when a 300-pound motherfucker get on a bike. Christopher Helton, don't you start your shit. You 190 pounds soaking wet, and you going to race me that weigh 300 pounds, and you want to talk some shit? I tell you what, fuck the speculation. Talk over. You feel me? This is what we'll do. JT, we will give you on Smoke's bike. Since my little turd-ass bike, I'll put Haji on my bike against you, right? We'll put up whatever money you want. It don't matter, nigga. Get it up. Real Breed got it. Get it up, nigga. We'll give you two in the fucking move. I'll cover whatever. Two in the fucking move since it's a slow turd 124, right? Christopher Helton, same goes for you. I give you two in the fucking move. Get it up. Y'all club niggas got bread. Two in the fucking move, I'll put Haji on mine. No, not two in the move, I'm sorry. Two in the flag. We gonna drop the flag, not the move. Same for you, JT. Don't get on Facebook trying to twist shit up. Measy, I wasn't gonna call your name. I wasn't gonna say shit. I was gonna let sleeping dogs motherfucking lie. But the shit remains open. In that same eighth of a mile that we ran last time, I know you done stretched your bike. You claiming it's a 124, which it ain't, but it don't fucking matter. Take the fucking dope off, and my fat 300-pound ass will get on and race your 200-pound ass in the eighth. Take the dope off, and we can get it for 500. I'm not going to give you whatever because I ain't that confident in it. But your bike's supposed to be goddamn the Incredible Hulk of Atlanta. Everybody running from you. You done beat everybody in the city. When your bike, now your shit is back out and it ain't so impressive like you thought, is it? Because I dug in your motherfucking back the last time we ran the eighth. Take the fucking dope off. You ride your own shit, Measy, and we can motherfucking get it. Let's see who else the fuck I forgot been talking shit behind these goddamn Facebook keyboards and don't want to fucking tell the truth. I already talked about Chris. You can get it with somebody that weigh what you weigh. Smoke, JT, you got to get permission from Smoke, but I'm sure Smoke a game bred dog. He'll run. But bottom line is, I'm sick of all you niggas in Atlanta doing all that yap, 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 yap. And when it's time to get down, don't nobody show the fuck up. And then y'all talk all this shit. Y'all talk all this shit. And then when it's time, don't none of y'all show up. We look like a bunch of fucking clowns. Everybody's scared to take the L. I ain't scared. Like I said, JT, all right, how'd you ride mine? We'll give you two and a drop of the hands. You can ride Smoke bike, get it up, and we can bet whatever. It don't fucking matter. Chris, same for you. Same for fucking you. Right? We can race a little slow-ass turd 124. Since y'all like to talk so much, shit just got